Jeremy.
Yep, Jeremy's got one here. I was just trying to print a site in Safari and saw that part of it was getting cut off. This appeared to be happening whether I did an actual print or just printed to PDF. Not what I wanted to happen. But then I thought about Reader View. While that isn't available for all sites, it was available for the site that I wanted, and it resulted in the page being able to get printed without cutting anything off. As a bonus, Reader View didn't get rid of any of the infographics on this site.
Nice.
Yes. So that's a good tip. I run into that every now and then, too, is that, well, why are you rendering it wrong? You know, when you see the preview before you print something.
Yeah, there is like a print view that as a web designer you can set, and it can be remarkably different from what the, you know, the displayed view is. I know there is a way to, and it might involve a third party app, so maybe somebody needs to tell us. Well, even if it doesn't, I don't know it. So feedback@macgeekab.com. But I know there's a way to say print a PDF of this web page as the web page appears in my window. And I would love to relearn how to do that, because I've clearly forgotten over the years.
Okay. And a bonus tip to throw in the ring here. Yes, it's true. You will not always get the Reader View option in the menu bar, or I guess the URL bar. Is that what we call it? I don't
know. Yeah. Yeah.
But you can, in Safari, go to View, Show Reader, and force it to.
Does that work even on sites that very specifically block having a reader view?
I'll
have to try that.
I'll have to try it a few more times, but
yeah. Huh. Cool.